dear brother and sister, today, 18th of January, Catholic Church celebrates the memory of Saint Ammonius the Eremite. He was one of the most important ascetics living in the 4th century AD, and he was the founder, the joiner of one of the most important community, monastic community in the Egypt of the time, following the example of Saint Anthony the Great, who lived more or less in the same period. We don't have many information about the first part of his life. We knew that he was born in a very small village of the Egypt of the time around the end of the 3rd century AD, likely around the 294 AD. However, his family was very rich and was also a Christian family. But unfortunately, when he was very young, his parents perished and so he remained alone. Only his uncle was looking after him. And however, he wanted to keep a life of purity, life of faith, based on the Catholic, the Christian education he had received. But when he grew up, his uncle obliged him to get married, and this fact was quite a problem for him. In fact, he wanted to keep his life of purity, life of chastity, but at the same time he was afraid of going against the will of his uncle. That's why, at the end, he decided to get married. But, however, he and his wife lived a very particular marriage life, since they lived their marriage life basing themselves on chastity, on purity. And so they lived together as brother and sister for 18 years. After 18 years, in fact, his wife died. It was around the 330 AD. In that moment of his life, by the way, he decided to join a monastic community, a monastic congregation, following the example of Saint Anthony the Great, who lived, as I told before, more or less in the same period. They met each other, and he also had a dream in which Saint Anthony was telling him to join a new community of ascetics. We know that he died around the half of the 3rd century AD, but we're not sure about the date. Likely, however, he perished before Saint Anthony. This saint, Ammonius, is very famous, very popular in Egypt, and in particular is very popular in the Coptic Church, but in Egypt this saint is not celebrated as we do today, 18th of January, but is celebrating the 4th of October. And Bial Saint Fan Association, I sincerely wish you all a good feast of Saint Ammonius the Eremite.